Good evening. It's Cindy or Cindy from CNC Adventures, and Craig's over here with me. So, as promised, we thought we'll get this fire cranking and our beautiful campsite at Inval Camping Retreat. I tell you, it's a bomb. I mean, we just left Big Four Caloundra, which was amazing. Don't get me wrong. The location was perfect. It was right in the midst of everything. It's just
this is better.
Yeah. Like, there is no one around us. We got this all to ourselves. The fish are cranking out there. The fucking going on. Bust ups everywhere. I can't wait.
Swear jar.
Swear jar. Oh, sorry.
Two swear jars.
Yeah. But. Yeah, tomorrow morning I'm keen to. You keen, Craig? You get up.
Yeah, for a paddle.
Hey, that's not smoke. That's just country air. Yeah, tomorrow we'll get up early. I'm gonna go and find some live worms because in fresh water.
I've got a live worm for you.
That's later, baby. Fresh worms are the best for freshwater creeks like this. And I hear there's some lungfish out there, which I wouldn't eat, but probably some Saratoga or whatever they're called. Maybe some cod or bass, I don't know. But I'm pretty keen to throw a line out there and get a few bus stops because I haven't fished for a little while. This creek is awesome. We saw some horses down there today having a swim. And not every day you get to see that, hey. We've got the fire cranking, so things are warming up lovely. The difference with, I guess, like, we have a camp shower, but, you know, if we've got amenities there, I'll use the amenity showers, and those showers were just amazing. I could have sat in there for an hour, but anyway, that's just... If you haven't been to this campsite, I really recommend it. The managers are absolutely lovely. They come down and hand delivered their firewood for us today. What are you looking for tomorrow? Bike ride as well?
Yeah,
check this place out?
I want to paddle this river. I honestly do. I do want to... Oh, geez, your hands are cold. You can't see me. I'm too dark. I look black. Am I allowed to say that? I look black?
No.
Sorry. No, I want to go for a kayak. Definitely want to go for a kayak.
Are you going kayak fishing or you just want a kayak?
Both.
Because I'm definitely keen for a fish.
Yeah, I'm doing both.
I'm going to find the most muddiest mud flap area and
Flap?
Yeah. And I'm going to dig up some big...
No, I'm going to
Filthy big... You can use your lures. I don't care. I like life bait. And that's the thing between you and I, that I've always liked life bait. You always like lures. I mean, you are CJJ Lure, right?
CJ Lures.
CJ Lures, whatever.
Get it right.
Get it right.
No, I'm going to probably be taking in the sights and fishing at the same time.
Well, there's no crocodiles.
And then... No, not yet. We've got to go further north for that, which is coming. But we're not using the cars.
I want to go to Mr. Buckaroonie Land.
We're going to Cape York.
Yeah, but isn't that up where Mr. Buckaroonie is?
No, he's
such a nice guy. If ever you want to find a really down-to-earth, genuine man, check out Mr. Buckaroonie on YouTube. He is, like, we message, and he's just a really genuine guy, hey, who likes MREs like you do.
So we'll do we'll do a bit of kayak and then go for a mountain bike ride.
Hi, Kate.
Then we'll go for
Haven't met you yet, but Craig's told me lots of, you know, childhood stories about you guys.
Hi, Kate. We'll go for a mountain bike ride, and then I really do want to get...
Hi, Ed.
Want to get Luxy Dirty one day this weekend.
Party. We haven't got party anymore.
No, sad.
Yeah. But the Land Rover...
Excuse me. I've got to turn my sausage.
Oh, do you want me to turn it for you? Boom, boom. Sorry. Probably had one too many little JBs tonight, but hey, you know, not to have to drive anywhere tomorrow. We can walk, we can kayak. Be interesting to see. So I think it's just down the road here is Kenilworth. I stayed there with...
No, Kenilworth's down the other way.
It's not far from here. That's where you can, like, they got the gold mining, yeah. You know. That's another sort of tick to the list.
Yep. Well, gold mining.
Hey.
Oh, jeez.
Got to be a millionaire somewhere. Yeah, can't win it on the fucking lotto.
We're going to get... There's another swear jar. We will go and get a diamond mine soon too, you know.
Well, I need some more diamonds on my fingers, babe. You haven't put any these days.
Really? How many more diamonds do you want on there?
As much as I can fit.
Yeah, see if this ring fits.
You clown around. You're such a clown. Well, you've done a really good job on the fire.
The fire
you've
is
done
cranking.
A really good job on the lights in the van. Like, you've got more lights than we...
A van? It's not a van, it's a camper.
Oh, what's the difference? Right, it's not a caravan, it's a camper trailer, but...
It's better than a caravan.
Yeah. You know, so the last couple of weeks, we've been from Bribie to Glen Innes. And if you haven't been at Glen Innes...
Don't go there in winter. It's too flippin' cold.
I don't know how Monique, Charlie and Willow, Nathan, like, handle it, because it's friggin' cold. It took us, what, a couple of days before out?
Took me 2 weeks.
Yeah. So
I'm still cold.
We'll be back down there in the next couple of months.
No,
we
won't.
Yes, we will. Or I will, because I'm, you know, I've got Nana Judy's, you know, Monique having another baby, number two. Then we went to Yamba, and I don't know if you know, but that's my stomping ground and my surfing ground, and it was pretty good. It was pretty good to go home and see some of those beaches and have some fresh seafood and catch up with some great people. So, mwah, to everyone who lives down the Lower Clarence, McLean, Grafton, Yamba, Aluka, Wamba, Howard.
Speaking of fresh seafood, those oysters I had last night were brilliant.
If you haven't watched my live on my Sinley Wilson page, I hate oysters. They're the only...
Sinley Wilson page?
Yeah, that's just my
normal...
That's
right, that's what you did the page on, didn't you? You did it on this page.
Yeah, settle pedal. But the thing is, you know, I've tried every seafood I think I can imagine. Like, I eat seafood every day. Like, that's my diet. I don't know what you call that, but there is a name for it. Tonight I'm having salmon, but there's two seafoods, maybe three, that I probably don't rate really well, and that one is oysters. And I think my dad sort of talked me out of that when he used to say some pretty gross things about it and then just eat in front of me, and I was like, whoa. And it sticks in your mind, you know, it sticks in your subconscious mind. So even at my age, you're just like, I can't eat that because that reminds me of blah, blah. That's how it was. Kina, or what do you call it, sea urchins, very, very salty. I know New Zealanders love it and abalone, but not me. But give me anything else and I'll eat it. I don't care if it's raw, whether it's, you know, Marley Cook, whatever. I'm just rambling on now. But this Imbul Caravan Park, the managers, like I said, the management's really nice. The showers were cranking. I had the best shower. It's not that cold tonight, is it? Hey.
No, it's not actually. It's like I'm still... And I've still got my thumbs
what
on.
About four-wheel driving, Craig? Are we going to test out the highlights?
Oh, I would love to. I'll see how we go. Like,
there will be four-wheel drive tracks around here.
Oh, there is. That's Imbul.
Yeah.
This is the other side of Glasshouse Mountains. There's big four-wheel drive tracks here.
You got a cranking four-wheel drive there.
But what we should
And
do...
I think technically my Land Rover is better, but he just won't admit that. Okay.
Whatever.
If you look up on Land Rover and see what
we're
they...
We're not going to have a...
Why not?
Who's got the better car?
Yeah, you are. Why not?
Can your car tow the camper?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm sure if I got like the proper tow ball on it.
You can't tow the camper.
How do you know?
You
seen what the Land Rover did today when we were going down that huge hill? It went, oh, we're going down a huge hill. I'm going to set it on this mode. It's the safest car. Now, I thought the Subaru was the safest car, but the Land Rover is ticking that box, I think.
Whatever, Cindy Lee.
Anything else you want to say? Because you're not really doing, you know. And she just hate the fire in your eyes. Anyway,
because I'm cooking dinner.
Okay, I'm not even going to talk about us anymore. I want to talk about you out there.
Bring him in.
I want to see what your favorite camping spots, what your favorite camping trip was, and why. Okay, and I'll see if Craig and you know if we get Cindy, a really good story. I'll get Craig to send you some lures because he's got freaking millions. Right, Craig? Right. That's an instant competition going on right there. If you can like, subscribe, especially
you
to
start a competition.
Yeah. Right. If you subscribe and like our YouTube channel, which is called CNC Adventures. Fire. Hang on. If you like our YouTube page and you subscribe, I want to read about your favorite camping spot and adventure and why. I don't care how many words, you can write a freaking essay for all I care. Get the dogs. But I will send you the lucky winner. A bunch of fishing lures are guaranteed to catch you the best fish because the man himself has made a lot of them. And even though he hasn't been busy making them now, but he's still got a lot there. And his reputation is renowned for his fishing lures. I've used them. I don't like lures. I'm a bait girl. So, yeah. All right. Well, he wants to show you around. I don't know why, because I think he's already done that today, and the fire is cranking in my eyes, and I'm just like, woo! Oh, now I sound like Young Bloods. Oh, God. I think I watch too much YouTube. All right, Craig, what's going on in here? Bucko?
I didn't know it half done. I'll throw you a salmon on in a minute.
It feels like...
It's starting to cool down.
Yeah. Fast, isn't it?
Very fast.
Okay, I'll just let you know, Craig, that I've kicked off a competition. We'll give it a month for people to get their stories in.
Best camp spot.
Yeah. And stories.
And best camp setup.
And if you want healthy and
pictures, you're going to have a picture of your camp set up. Like me. Whether it be in the swag and just a little campfire going, because I will definitely do that. I love camping in the swag.
But they do have to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
You do have to like and subscribe. And you will get... All right, what are we going to do for the winner?
How much value of your fishing lures?
For the winner, you'll get, let's say, $60 worth of lures. That's a lot. Okay, let's go 100. And I will personally chuck in a $20 VTF gift voucher.
Now, that's an offer you can't refuse. So, if you follow this page, you have to have interest or like in fishing, for driving, camping. We'll do another one for driving because I'm going to have a competition with Craig on the Land Rover versus the Luxie.
What, your tracks or my tracks?
Mediocre tracks. Not going to Cape York in my Land Rover, thank you.
Let's do the center track in Bravi Island.
Okay. I'm right behind you on that. So
you will be behind me.
We will video. Hi, Shane. Hope you're doing good, mate. Shane. All right. You've heard. And say hi to Shane.
Hi, Shane. Are we talking Shane, your brother?
Yeah.
Hi, Shane.
All right. I'm getting a bit tipsy right now. So anyway, competition's on, guys. So spread the word. Share it, like it. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is CNC Adventures. I have already put a link up. All you have to do is subscribe and like and share those stories with us. And
best camping setup. Even if it's just a sleeping bag by the fire, I want a camping setup. You don't have to have a four-wheel drive. You don't have to have anything. All you have to be doing is getting out there and doing it.
It's living life to the most. And you know, bucket list is for everyone. You don't have to be young to have a bucket list. You can be any age. And I'm just fulfilling all my goals for every new campsite that we're getting to go in and explore. Maybe a fish tomorrow. I'll be posting up some of the winners on my grinner when I kick Craig's ass tomorrow in fishing. Fresh water, live worms. What are you going to use, Craig?
Lures.
Anyway, hope you're having a great time. Miss you, Shane. Hope Elvis is going really well. Give him my love. He's my Echolectus parrot. Oh, and Misty, can't wait to see you. And I hope she's humping you lots, Shane. Anyway, bye.